Take a look at this heavy duty printer by Fellows. It is a nice size and it can shred credit cards and multiple pieces of paper, up to 12 pieces at a time. So it's really easy to work. There's a power on button in the back. After you plug it up, turn it on. There in the bottom, and it automatically turns off.